there were two gods named Tu and Tafiri. They were brothers. They both lived in Aotearoa. Tu lived in the North Island, and Tafiri lived in the South Island. The two brothers were angry at each other because they wanted to marry the same woman. Her name was Tia. One day, Tafiri and Tu started to fight. Tafiri threw bits of the earth at Tu and created a mona. Tu threw a bit of the earth back at Tafiri, making lots of monas. The Sky Father stopped the fight and declared that there was a new woman named Koha and was Tia's twin sister. He said that one of you could marry Koha and one of you could marry Tia. And this is how the Remarkables in the South Island and the Volcanoes in the North Island were created.